able to clear it center ice. Taken away though by Gomez. Here come the Devils again. Gianta left wing side. Shot deflected well wide of the net. Rafalski. Nifty play to get it back to Gomez. Gomez, his shot was blocked. And here comes Dan McGillis, the defenseman on a breakaway. Looking to tie the game. Save Brodeur. He juggles, but he hangs on. And now McKenzie comes in on Marty Lapointe, and this will be an interesting call.
Yeah, I think Lapointe embellished it. Once he realized that McKenzie grabbed him, he went down. He had four Devils around him right outside Martin Brodeur's crease. What a chance for Dan McGillis. The key was a shot block. He gave himself a breakaway.
And here's what McGillis had, the opportunity to tie this game, but Marty Brodeur, oh, one of the best at that.
Well, Dan McGillis from our Southwest Airlines goal cam on a partial breakaway. He's got a goal in this series in game two, six in his career in the playoffs. But Martin Brodeur gets that big glove right up there.
Don't imagine he's had too many breakaways.